This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Nosferatu D2 were an indie rock band from Surrey, England. Although their years were short, the band would experience something of a posthumous renaissance on the strength of their shelved debut album being released by the fledgling Audio Antihero label. The album and the story of its release would be the subject of a number of BBC stories. While the album itself has received continued acclaim and airplay long after its release, contents 1 2005-2007 2 debut album, posthumous acclaim 3 discography 31 album, EP 32 live 33 compilation appearances 4 references 2005-2007 Nosferatu D2 formed in the ashes of the similarly short-lived band called Tempertwig, who released one single, a 7-inch split with Air Formation, before splitting up and freeing brothers Ben guitar, vocals and Adam Parker drums to begin again as Nosferatu D2 Tempertwig would. However, find a fan in the BBC's Steve Lamack before their split, with Lamack airing their Brat Pack Film Philosophy single on his evening show after Tempertwig. Nosferatu D2 began to play shows and demo new material, some of which was aired on XFM by John Kennedy and BBC Radio 1 by Hugh Stevens. One of these demos received a praising review from the NME courtesy of James McMahon, and another earned a recommendation from Art Brut member Chris Chinchilla. Their most notable shows were with Air Formation and an opening slot for Los Campesinos, and Sky Larkin at the Spitz. Los Campesinos would soon achieve success on the Wichita Records label and would give Nosferatu D2 a thanks to credit on their debut Hold On Now, Youngster LP. Ben Parker would then begin writing and recording under the Superman Revenge Squad name, taken from the comic book organizations of the same name, and Nosferatu D2 would quietly disband despite the sparsity of their catalog at this time and only having played a handful of shows. Their song Springsteen caught the attention of Jamie Halliday, the future founder of Audio Antihero. Records his enthusiasm for the band would finally materialize in the release of their debut album in October 2009, more than 2 years since they disbanded. Debut album, posthumous acclaim in October 2009. The fledgling Audio Antihero label announced Nosferatu D2's We're Gonna Walk Around This City With Our Headphones On to Block Out the Noise LP as their debut release. This announcement was met by praise from Los Campesinos member Gareth Campesinos, who said it fucks up his provisional albums of the year list. The album was distributed by PMD. The album itself was critically acclaimed. Drowned in Sound gave it 9/10 and called it some kind of alchemy, not to be repeated. Pitchfork said it was perfect in its hopelessness. The 405 awarded them 9/10 and speculated that it might be one of those forgotten albums that will be hailed as influential come 5 or 10 years. This Is Fake DIY graded it 8/10. The Music Fix labeled it a lo-fi masterpiece with a 9/10. Music Emissions awarded the LP a perfect 10 out of 10. The Organ simply stated, "I do like this, like it lots actually." Scotland's The Skinny marked it as 4/5, and the Line of Best Fit stated that, "Your record collection is incomplete without its inclusion." The album was also well received internationally by radio, with songs from the album given multiple airings on BBC 6 Music, Dandelion Radio, NME Radio, Resonance FM, Florida's WVUM FM, Melbourne's Triple R FM, Cuba Radio, BSM Rocks Radio, the inaugural God Is in the TV podcast, John Solomon's show on New Jersey's WPRB-FM, Vancouver's CITR-FM, and The Wrong Rock Show on South Africa's Bush Radio. The album and its story has endured, and several radio features have been dedicated to it. In January 2011, Tom Robinson interviewed Ben Parker and Jamie Halliday about the album on a special I Need an Antihero edition of BBC Introducing. In September 2010, Spark Radio named the disbanded Nosferatu D2 as their Artist of the Month and interviewed Audio Antihero about the release. In August 2011, Miami's WVUM-FM featured an hour-long Audio Antihero special in which Nosferatu D2 were a main topic, and in August 2012, BBC World Service PRI's The World aired a feature story on the Nosferatu D2 album, which included music from the band and interviews with the artist and label. In September 2012, the band would reissue remastered recordings of their final show as Nosferatu D2 Live at the Spitz on the Audio Antihero label. It was made available as a free download via Bandcamp and, like their debut album, found acclaim from the online press, though the band have not recorded since their split and have stated that they will not reform. They have contributed unreleased recordings to charity compilations to raise money for FSID, Shelterbox, Save the Children, Red Cross, Japan Society, and New York following Hurricane Sandy. The band were remembered again in a «Buried Treasures» article for the faded glamour culture site and in a «Lost Bands» story dedicated to the band in a paperback book published by Rhubarb Bomb label mate Benjamin Shaw would also cover their anti-Christmas song «It's Christmas Time for God's Sake». The song was used once more for Darren Heyman Hefner, the French and Fika Recordings 2011 digital advent calendar, where they were featured alongside fellow AWE artists including Jack Hader, Fighting Kites, Paul Hawkins, Ian Button, Broken Shoulder and Benjamin Shaw in 2015. The album was reissued on cassette by Audio Antihero alongside a Pay What You Want EP of non-album recordings entitled Older, Wiser, Sadder, which praised by Drowned in Sound discography album, EP We're Gonna Walk Around This City With Our Headphones On to Block Out the Noise. Audio Antihero, 2009 Older, Wiser, Sadder, EP Audio Antihero, 2015 Live Live at the Spitz 3 May 2007 Audio Antihero, Bearlyout Recordings, 2012 Compilation appearances. Bob Hopewood, for Japan Audio Antihero, 2011 contributes The Kids from Fame, Older, Wiser, Sadder, A Man at War with Himself, Some Alternity Universe, for FSID Audio Antihero, 2012 contributes A Footnote, Demo Audio Antihero's Commercial Suicide Sampler Audio Antihero, 2012 contributes Springsteen, The Husker Du Wop EP for New York Audio Antihero, Hear It for NY, 2012 contributes Older, Wiser, Sadder, Into the Light, Volume 3 for Pussy Riot Unwashed Territories, 2012 contributes It's Christmas Time for God's Sake, references carrot http://bcook/bcook/blog/around-this-city-with-r-headphones-on-to-blog-out-the-noise-3507024-guest-list/7704-guest-list-best-of-2009/2/carat-http://bcook/music/artists/9e2cbc2-a41d-4e64-9e61-9a17e1a4df5 https://gpotternet/podcast/tom-robinson-introducing/tr-free-ducking-tracks-29-november-10-htttp://bcook/program/boxbcook/program/boxbcook/program/boxbcook/radio/1/steve-lamac/tracklisting-archive-html/202119/http://umusicemissions.com/artists/albums/index-ph-album_it=111/hustevens/tracklisting-archive-html06021/4 Carat http://umispacecom/nosferatu2/blog/860227111 carat http://repeatfanzinecook/reviews/nosferstu2htm carat http://sankicom/concerts/285529-nosferatu-d2-at-buffalo-bar carat http://sankicom/concerts/554561-los-campesinos-at-spitz carat http://onlineantiheroblogspotcook/2010/01/download-nosferatu-d2-live-supportnightmel carat http://onlineantiheroblogspotcook/2010/01/download-nosferatu-d2-live-supportnightmel carat http://musicthedigitalfix.com/content/features/8909/superman-revenge-squad-interviewtmel carat http://wowanotherformoforleafcom/2007/08/16/nosferatu-d2-we-hardly-new-e/ carat http://sydenhamradiocook/presenters/andrew-chatterton/ carat http://buriedbythebuzzcom/2010/01/interview-ca-jamie-halliday-audio-antihero/carat http://thepigeonpostwordpresscom/2009/10/26/audio-antihero-interview/carat http://wowanotherformoforleafcom/2009/10/13/nosferatu-d2-release-debut-album-2-years-after-breakup/carat http://jbrightlingblogspotcook/2009/10/b-prepared-nosferatu-d2-were-gunnetmel carat http://audioantihero.com/hometom carat http://nothingatallnet/newsphp-what=newsitem http://umusicommissions.com/artists/albums/index-phpalbum_id=11001 carat http://woworganairdemonkook/albums9htm carat http://nosferatu_d2_work_gunna_walk_around_this_city_walk/thelineabestfitcom/reviews/albums/nosferatu-d2-were-gunna-walk-around-this/city-with-our-headphones-on-to-block-out-the-noise-35702 carat http://bikook/music/artists/90e2cbc2-a41d-4e64-9e61-9a17e1a4df5 carat http://blog/tomrobinson/2011/05/tracklisting-sunday-2905/2011/shtml carat https://gpotternet/podcast/tom-robinson-introducing/tr-free-ducking-tracks-29-november-10 carat http://onlineantiheroblogspotcook/2010/04/6music-part-2html carat http://dandelionradio.com/tracklist/2010-02/mainhtm carat http://newnoisetumblr.com/post/59073781/new-noise-sunday-2nd-may-2010 carat http://dexterbentley.com/playlistum-carat http://viewmorg/index/fep/music/playlist/the_low-down_episode_21_audio_antihero_show/carat http://urgao/playlist/8102/carat http://audioantihero.com/nd2/nd2-prestum/carat http://bsmrocks.com/ slash newspid equals 81 carat http colon slash slash godizin the tvzineblogspotcook slash 2010 slash 05 slash god dash is dash in dash pod dash episode dash onetmel carat http colon slash slash uperbcom slash print playlist pisho underscore it equals 20390 carat http colon slash slash uperbcom slash print playlist pisho underscore it equals 19507 carat http colon slash slash rollingstonecoza slash opinion slash item slash 403 dash playlist dash the dash wrong dash rock dash show dash ep 85 carat http colon slash slash bikook slash programs slash boxb7d7 carat http colon slash slash online antihero blogspot kook slash 2011 slash 01 slash audio dash antihero dash nosferatu dash d2 dash meet dash tompmel carat http colon slash slash lowbandwidth blogspot kook slash 2010 slash 09 slash audio dash antihero dash interview dash and dash nosferatutmel carat http colon slash slash viewmorg slash indexfep slash music slash playlist slash the underscore low dash down underscore episode underscore 21 underscore audio underscore antihero underscore show slash carat http colon slash slash theworld.org slash 2012 slash 08 slash nosferatu dash d2 slash carat http colon slash slash usupermanrevengesquad.com slash it equals 130 carat http colon slash slash godizin the dvzinikook slash 2012 slash 02 slash 27 slash jeffrey dash lewis dash jofo dash paul dash hawkins dash still dash corners dash younghusband dash benjamin dash shaw dash many dash more dash compile dash double dash charity dash album dash for dash fsid slash carat http colon slash slash ukepaplaudkook slash 2012 slash 03 slash review dash audio dash antihero dash presentstemel carat http colon slash slash music the digital fixcom slash content slash 16659 slash audio dash antihero dash release dash album dash for dash fsidhtml carat http colon slash slash lineup music info slash 2012 slash 02 slash audio dash antihero dash presence slash carat http colon slash slash usuba kulchecom news article contented equals 23847 carat http colon slash slash geekpessimiscom slash 2012 slash 11 slash 26 slash brighton dash tales dash long dash story dash short slash carat http colon slash slash ufated glamour cook slash 2010 slash 05 slash buried dash treasures dash nosferatu dash d2 html carat http colon slash slash rhubarbomblogspot kook slash 2012 slash 03 slash city dash consumes dash ushtmel carat http colon slash slash songbirdme slash hash artists slash nosferatu dash d2 dash 500d9a4dd6065boo200007 saw carat http colon slash slash high 54 lofirecords.com cigarettes eggnog carat http colon slash slash bothbarsonwordpress.com slash tag slash benjamin dash shaw slash carat http colon slash slash wowficarecordings.com slash chris Christmasin Hayworth slash p equals 351 carat http colon slash slash drownedinsound.com slash releases slash 19056 slash reviews slash 4149469 carat https colon slash slash nosferatu 2 bandcamp.com album older wiser sadder carat https colon slash slash audioantiherowordpress.com slash 2015 slash 10 slash 13 slash 6 dash long dash years dash nosferatu dash d2 dash reissue dash free dash older dash wiser dash sadder dash ep dash full dash live dash set dash video slash